Here. Got this from a guy at Bravo Company. Cost me 3 crates of cigarettes and maybe the last porno mag on Earth. But I figured I owed you for saving our asses back there.
Wow, that's... Thank you. Could have done without the mental image, but thank you.
Hey, you stepped up for people you barely even knew. That means something. But officially, of course, you're all still lawbreakers and squatters, and you'll be arrested as soon as we've got a jail to put you in.
Of course.
Not now. Maybe later.
I'm headed out.
Duly noted.
I'll check this out next.
Duly noted.
Hey, come here.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. How about it? Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Shit. Might as well get this over with.
Thank you.
Come on, then.
Got it.
Looks like we missed our shot.
All quiet here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I need a breather.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Guess I lucked out. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Huh. I expected the universe to shit on us. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? All quiet here. Crap. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. Grrrr!